It's a bit of a dreary day out today. It's raining. And so I thought I would film a video today. Hi everybody, this is Audrey, also known as Noble Strength, and welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. I wanted to just spend a little bit of time with you today. It's dreary outside, and you know, I was like, you know, what am I gonna do today? So I went and had lunch with one of my former students. It's amazing how time flies. A student that I taught some years ago. She's now a young adult about to be a mother, and we got together and had lunch, and it was just really nice. It's nice to have those connections and make those connections. It's just really beautiful. So I did that, and then I came back home and I thought, you know what? I am going to share with my Noble Strength family some really novelty, unique gift ideas, because I know it's that time of year where people are thinking about buying gifts for other people, but these gifts are not just like specific for holidays or anything like that, but they could be given, you know, birthdays are all year round. So they could be birthday gifts or just gifts that say, I love you, I think you're special, whatever. Just gifts, you know, sometimes it's nice to give a gift for no reason at all. But I think these are really unique and creative, so I wanted to share them with you guys. So the first thing that I'm going to share with you is this, and this is a puzzle that is carved from wood. I think it's so unique. I actually ran across these when I was at the Arts Festival in September here at Arts in the Heart of Augusta. If you have not seen that vlog video, check it out. It's in my playlist. And anyway, my friend and I were just kind of browsing around. I thought this was so adorable and so neat and just a really good teaching tool as well. I'm always in teacher mode. But so the gentleman, the company's name is Palmetto Puzzleworks, and I'll leave all the information in the description box below, and maybe I'll highlight his card on the screen at some point in the video. But he carves this, these different state, all 50 states, and then he does the puzzle pieces, and each puzzle piece has like representations of that state. So this one has the state insect, which is the honeybee. It has the state amphibian, which is the green tree frog. And then it has a picture of the statue called the Savannah Bird Girl statue. Now this is a prominent statue in Savannah. It was highlighted in the movie Midnight in the Garden of Good and Evil. If you're a movie buff, you probably remember seeing this. But I absolutely love one of the actors that was in that movie, and that's John Cusack. Most of the movies that I've seen him in, I absolutely love. And one in particular was called Serendipity. If you have not seen that movie, check it out. I don't know why I'm plugging his movies right now, but yeah, so I really love this puzzle piece. It's a nice conversation starter. You slide it, and it has a place where you can store the puzzle pieces, which is so unique. So when you don't have them here, they can all be stored here. Put them on the coffee table. If you have guests to come over and they want to occupy their time while you do something else, they can work on that. I just think it's really cool. And if you have children that like putting puzzles together, adults, this is good for any age. So I got that. And I got that one for myself, but I got another one, and I'm gonna gift this to my mom. She's a Tennessee girl, so am I, but I thought mom would like this one. Now this one is a 106 piece puzzle, which is a little more pieces than this one. I think this one was a 91 piece puzzle. And the state animal is represented in this, which is the raccoon. The Great Smoky Mountains National Park is represented in this because he carved that. And then Music City, USA, Tennessee is known for, so it has the little fiddle, or I guess the violin, you could say there. But just really, really cool. I don't know how the light's reflecting off of this plastic covering, but this is how it comes wrapped when you purchase it. So I wanted to show you one where it was open and one where it's not open. And so I just think these are just novel gift ideas, but really cool and cute. And I just love the cutout details, very unique. All right, so here's another little tidbit of information. I'm from Memphis, which is over here on the west border of Tennessee, and Arkansas is like right next door there. And so that's where I'm from. I went to school in Nashville, Tennessee, Tennessee State University, go Big Blue. Any TSU alumni out there? That is where I went to school in Nashville. Love Nashville. I think I like Nashville more than my hometown of Memphis, but Memphis is pretty cool. And then over here you have the East border, and I'm in Georgia now, but I'm not too far from East Tennessee, and I need to go to East Tennessee because I've only been to Chattanooga. I've never been to like Gatlinburg and Dollywood and all of that in that area of Tennessee. So I need to check that out. But anyway, really, really cool. And then this is the gentleman's card here. Give you a close-up of that, and I'll put everything in the description box below. So that is that. Now, the next gift idea that I think is really unique and cool are for people who are into fashion and jewelry, that type of thing. Now, this is new to me, but I heard it's been around a while, and that is snap jewelry, and I'm just now finding out about it. So this bracelet is a toggle bracelet, but all of these little pieces, well, at least three of them, I should say, one, two, and three, can be removed by just snapping them. They're like little buttons and you can interchange them. So this is one that I have, and I'm gonna take this one off and show you a couple of the others. But so you just can remove those. These just pop right off, and I'll demonstrate to you. So here's another one that I have. This one is a leather band bracelet. This is what the base looks like. It has a little opening there. And I got the leather one for the days that I'm really, you know, feeling casual. It has the two snaps. So depending on your wrist size, I have a pretty small wrist, so I keep it on the double snap. But this is the base. And then you can just like snap in place. This is what the head looks like. And then you just pop it in there. So they're called snap jewelry. And I absolutely love that, that you can change it out. It's like, kind of like the concept of any kind of like charm bracelet, except for it's snappable, which is really, really cool. So this one has a head where you can just pull off. Now, some of the heads lie flat, and so you might have to use a guitar pick, which they give you a complimentary guitar pick to just slide underneath there in between, like so. Let's see if I can get that in there. I don't want it to fly across the room, but you slip that underneath there and just kind of lift it up. Those are for the ones that have the tighter fit on there. And so I have that one. The next one that I bought was this one. And this is like a cuff bracelet, and it has a double head, which is really cool. So you can change it out. Right now I have my Tennessee, gotta represent Tennessee, and then piano because of my love of music. So just to show you how easy it is, once again, just slip that under there, pops right out, and then you can change up your whole look. And this is great because, you know, this can fit, you know, anybody's personality, like whatever that person's personality is, things that they like, they can switch it out. So if I wanted to just kind of represent my faith and be inspirational, I could do my faith one and my cross. And there, I would have that one, which is cool. And then you can just twist them. And then I have another one that I like to do, my pairing. I love this one probably the best because I like doing pairings. So for my next one, my teacher one, I could do my apple. And then teach, love, and inspire. And voila, you have that one, which is really cool. And this one is cuff style. It just snaps right on. I just love the whole idea of just changing out something based on your mood, which is so cool. And the turquoise one, I think, looks really good with the brown band. So you can shop online. The name of this company is called Sugar and Spice Southern Charms. And I think they're based out of somewhere in Georgia or South Carolina, not sure, but I'll leave the information in the description box below. But they have representatives throughout, you know, a certain region, I believe, and you can just order online. So I'll show you in the split screen many different things. You can order bracelets, earrings, necklaces, and it all is the same concept of snapping and changing out your jewelry. And I think my last one, I like buying all these heads too, because the heads range anywhere from $4 to I think maybe 8 $8 or $12, these little button heads. It just depends on how ornate. So this one says, I can do all things through Christ. So I'll put that one in there, and then my cross. So just really cute. And voila. So, and another thing too, the bases, like the bracelets that I have, they range anywhere from like $10 for like the children. I think they have like the children snap bracelet where you can just flip it on your arm. Or you can get this leather band. I think I paid like $12 for this band. And so they run anywhere from $10 to $20 depending on how ornate or what you get. So a variety of range of prices, but nothing exorbitant. So it's really reasonable. And I think it is, you know, quality enough for what you're paying for. It's not like you're paying for some high-end costume jewelry, but it's good everyday jewelry that I think can take a little bit of a beating. And so that is my other gift idea that I think is really unique. Let me know in the comments below what unique gift ideas are out there that you could share in our community, because there might be someone out there struggling to think, what can I get this person for, you know, their birthday, or where can I get them for Christmas? You can share below. So those are my ideas. Remember, as always, to be a good steward of all that God has given you, because He truly loves us so much. And I love you guys. Take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye.